Can your internet connection be tapped like a telephone line? In a word, yes. If you're using a wireless network to Google something, other devices in the room with a wireless connectivity can overhear your packets and see what you're doing. Overhearing a conversation, like a conversation in real life, in the cyber world is also called eavesdropping. Your neighbor or a person sitting outside your house can eavesdrop with the right hardware and software. If you're using a wired connection, one can directly wiretap your connection just like a telephone line. If you want your communication to be private, encryption is the key. The HTTPS in a web browser indicates your communication with the server is encrypted. Everyone can still eavesdrop, but they can't understand the content of the conversation. But how does HTTPS work? Let's say you lock some confidential information in a box using a unique, symmetric key and send it to the server. The server opens the box using the key it received along with the box. But anyone tapping this conversation also receives the box and the key, and this is a problem. To solve this, we have a special type of box at the server side which can be locked using a public key, but opened only using a private key. The server provides you this special box and public key, but keeps the private key secret from everyone. You can put your original box and unique symmetric key inside the special box, lock it using a server's public key, and send it to the server. Only the server can open this special box using its private key. Therefore, you've safely shared the unique symmetric key, which can be used to unlock and lock the original box. Now your browser and server can exchange data in normal boxes and need not share the unique symmetric key again. This is how encryption works, except there is no box.